Hi, my name is Dr. Katie Boss, physical therapist at In Motion O.C. here in Orange County, California. I'm here today to talk to you about scoliosis. Scoliosis is a curvature of the spine. It can be either congenital or from birth or acquired later on in life. Sometimes with this condition, there can be differences of the soft tissue flexibility of one side being shortened or lengthened and in poor strength due to this reason. Sometimes individuals can have pain or no pain at all. Physical therapy can help with this condition by improving the alignment of the spine and muscle availability. Here's a stretch that I can show you if you're struggling with some scoliosis and some tightness on either side. For example, if you're feeling tight on this side, you're going to perform a side bend stretch by bringing your leg behind, hand on your hip, arm overhead, and side bending. You should feel a nice gentle stretch occurring on the side of your trunk, holding for about 30 seconds to a minute. Hopefully this helps, but if not, feel free to click on the link below and we can see if PT can help you on your road to recovery. Thanks, bye.